It was in the town of Jacksboro in the year of 83 when a man by the name of Creego come stepping up to me. Said, "How'd you do, young fella? And how'd you like to go and spend one summer pleasantly on the range of the buffalo? It's me being out of employment," this to Creego I did say. "This going out on the buffalo range, it depends upon the pay. But if you will pay good wages and transportation too, I think, sir, I will go with you and spend the summer through." The very next day we gathered on a corner of the street. With a needle gun and six-shooter, our bandit was complete. Our way it was a pleasant one, the way we had to go, until we crossed Peace River on the range of the buffalo. And now we've crossed Peace River, our troubles have begun. First damn tail I went to rip, Christ, how I cut my thumb. While skinning the damned old stinkers, our lives they had no show. Oh God, I wished I'd never come to the range of the buffalo. He fed us on such sorry chuck, I wished myself most dead. It was old jerk beef and Kroger coffee and a little wedge of stale bread. The fleas and the graybacks worked on us, oh God, it was not slow. And the natives waited to pick us off from the hills of Mexico. As the summer's over, old Creego, he did say, the gang had been extravagant, was in debt to him that day. We coaxed him and we pleaded, but still it was no go. So we left his damned old bones to bleach on the range of the buffalo. And now we've crossed Peace River and we are homeland bound. No more in this miserable land will any of us be found. Go home to our wives and sweethearts, tell others not to go. For God's forsaken the buffalo range and the damned